Imagine a 45-minute commute by car taking nearly 3.5 hours by bus.
Sun is coming down and it's getting dark. I get to the point where I start walking.
For this woman,
I ride it 5 days a week.
Seven's Jennifer Ann Wilson, along for the ride, for a real-life look at what it means to rely on public transportation here in Metro Detroit. What makes her commute so long? And is there a solution on the way? Getting around Metro Detroit, Friday on 7 Action News at 6.